saw the car. Alright, so this is day two of the World Roundup. The parade was in the morning. You guys are gonna have to watch that video. It's a separate video. You're with Darian. Yeah. Get some skateboarding done. Here we go. Backstage at the World Roundup. Backstage skateboarding.
What's up, man? Say hello to YouTube.
What's up, YouTube?
Yeah. I'm sure you're familiar with YouTube, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Show us what you can do.
Well, I'll do one trick.
Well, say it's first try.
Yeah.
First try, every try. Your Smith sees.
Let's do it again.
Let's see it, Matt.
Yeah.
Isn't it that long-haired hippie skater guy? Ninja lifestyle?
Yeah.
Long-haired hippie skater? Got the professional Brett Novak filling Matthew Smith's. Amazing Andy Anderson, number one.
Thank you.
actual finger. He broke his hand.
Did you punch something?
Skating already skated a contest.
Chad camera.
Oh yeah. Sorry, right. YouTube famous later.
Right, yeah man. I'm going back in.
Yeah.
I'll see you in a bit. Hey everyone, so I'm here with Chris Abramovic, and we got Pilot's Friends energy drink, organic energy drink that hooked us up. It looks good. He's gonna try it out, and I already tried mine yesterday, so he's gonna try it.
No, Chad, you have to try it.
He says to crack them open. Let's do it the teeth way. That's how you do it when you only have one hand. Smells good, right?
Yeah.
Cheers.
I'll drink a little bit. I don't want to get like...
What do you think?
Good.
Tastes good?
Tastes good,
yeah. It's organic. It's actually, it's good for you.
Yeah,
it's crafted and designed and developed by doctors for jet pilots.
It's got a really strong taste, though, so if you're not into like really strong taste, like not really easy to drink.
Yeah, that's what I find is a strong taste, but it's a good strong taste. It tastes like fruit punch. But if you mix this with like a juice,
it's got cardamom.
Like if you mix this with like juice,
yeah,
it'd be so good.
Right, right. True.
Yeah, super good. But I like it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cheers. Top 10 right here. It's gonna make top 10.
I think. Well, it's doable. Yeah, it is doable with the run that I did.
All right, well, we're gonna go maybe get some more skate clips, and there's a party tonight too, so I gotta save my video for that too. Peace.
There's a party?
Yeah, there's a party. Hippie Mike's worst trick party.
Oh, I'm not going to that.
Why not?
What's that? Waste of time.
It's not a waste of time. Last year, Rodney Mullen showed up.
Yeah, I know, but that wasn't for the worst trick.
Yeah, it was. He showed up as the pizza guy.
No, but he came for the
worst trick party.
Just for the contest itself.
No, he showed up at the party, Hippie Mike's party. Okay. He was the delivery guy with the pizza.
Oh, before coming here, you mean?
Yeah. Yeah. Chris just figured this out. These caps. Look at that.
So it's like when a pilot's flying around in their Cessna or whatever, it jostles around. Oh shit! There's a little hole, so you can't dump it like 100% upside down, but you can tip on its side and.
Yeah, there's this tiny little hole. There's that one little tiny hole. You can kind of see it there. And that's probably the little sipple. But that's pretty sick. Spill proof. Alright, so it's another day.
at the World Roundup. Some amazing skating by the locals and people from all around the world. And now we're going to be doing Hippie Mike's Worst Trick Party. So you got to check that out in another video. So make sure to check that out. It's going to be awesome. You guys know what to do. Like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.